fun.
All done.
That's it.
The Mullet Bay Clubhouse. Do seminars, casinos. The pro shop. Next door. That is the ninth hole bar. Here we are at Mutton Bay Golf Club, St. Martin.
There's
a caddy.
Exactly.
The black caddies here. Lovely clubhouse. It's a club pro, superintendent, and administration. Nice. Look in the bag. Got some pro staffs. There's some 460s. You get some horrible putters and sandwiches. Carts that don't work. Broken down.
You got to leave.
Water?
That's rise nice.
Baby. You got chicken shit, motherfucker.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
I'll follow you leave, my friend.
Go for it, Johnny.
Ball
losing.
With
this wind, you can do it.
You can do it.
Nice.
Did it. Try. Ooh, baby. Keep cutting. Yes, sir. That's two, three out of three balls.
Water has it here on 15th hole. I'm looking for my pink ball. It's up against this wall. All this garbage. Some geckos. Cans. Bottles. Trash. Coconuts. McDonald's wrappers. Carburetors. You'd think I would have found it. It's pink. Huh. Nope. Not gonna do it.
The pictures when I was soaking wet.
Who's got tea? Anybody?
Johnny, you got a tea? I got a driver.
That's a nice tea that you're on.
It's one of the most lovely teas so far. Who's got a tea?
Yeah, I got
it. Coming this way.
It's your goal. Thank you.
I'm taking my camera out. I'm going to do some video.
The Sinesta Majo isn't bad.
The casino?
The casino is okay.
How about the golf course?
Down Camellia.
The golf course, the best. I call it the blue room.
John, what's the name of that perfume?
Incredible Me.
That you're gonna buy your wife?
Well, Donna, the Incredible Me.
How much do you miss your wife and family?
Oh, so much. I can't wait to get home.
I don't.
Actually, I would have liked to have gone home tonight to meet
her. Yeah. I miss them too.
Yeah. So.
Now, Mike, do you miss your family?
Always.
All right.
Yeah. Whatever their names are.
Mike McCune, level 3 sex offender.
see, I just
knocked out of the
you.
States. Here's his ankle.
Wait a second.
Here's his ankle bracelet.
Wait a second.